Okay.
Well, Andre, I feel like...
oh, he's playing Doom.
What has he been doing for a while?
He's been playing Street Fighter a lot. You know, Okay, but everybody comes back to Marvel, the true love, right? When you pick the white Magneto, the white all white Magneto, you gotta play clean, man. You can't get any dirt on that uniform right there. He's getting tossed up.
Oh, plus, I mean, everyone knows you're gonna play on Cadillac's Island. So if you're playing white Magneto, you're a scumbag.
Scumbag. But isn't that what Marvel's about, right?
Yeah, man. If it's not scummy, it's not fun. Misses the conversion again.
Okay.
Oh, great backdash. Doesn't get baited into a happy birthday situation.
And Capra is just playing a super slippery Trish right now.
He's going in. Like,
right?
Oh, wait.
It's like that girl has.
Me.
She got baby oil all over those latex pants right now, man. He can't get his hair. Dr. Doom is like, girl, I just want to take you on a date. Please, just come over here.
I mean, that's how is she going to fit into those pants, man?
Okay.
You have to oil up.
And I love that conversion. He didn't X-Factor with Virgil. He X-Factored with Dante so he can finish the combo kill. There's nothing to worry about here. Nice and easy. Very smart. That's a Devil May Cry player right there. Stylish.
Triple S.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Just threw him onto the floor.
What did Dante in?
I love that grab. But Magneto.
Missiles.
Superior movement. Best character in the game. Eventually, I will just outflash you if I'm good enough.
Oh.
But the OMG is Andre special. Oh, then the cross-up. Oh, conversion.
Has to do a wonky combo because of the...
But he converts. That man be playing some Devil May Cry. He's not playing Marvel. Look.
That's when you have, like, real knowledge of your team. Like, he knew the exact combo path he had to do with his assist being in the way.
Fast, efficient, next to the next mix-up, instant overhead, hit you, infinite.
Oh, I'm sorry. Not fuzzy. Instant overhead. He was crushed.
Reset. And I love him because he plays with resets and stuff like that, too.
Well, he has to. I mean...
Chris
doesn't have the damage.
This man be making top eights, so there's not, people telling you that they're...
It's a one-touch game?
Yeah.
You're just not watching Marvel.
Yeah. Start watching.
To be fair, he does also have Virgil, and Virgil will one-touch you.
Look, man, he's DMC, man. Look, it's not my fault. Yeah.
It's not my fault they put him in the game.
Right?
I don't know.
And that's when you know it's scary, man. When the guy finished that whole combo, he tossed you up real nice, and then he still got all his characters.
Yeah, Kabra playing an amazingly strong game here.
And I'm not familiar with OMG's Andre's Doom. I was spear playing for free. Keep him honest.
He even tried to do the teleport.
Yeah, it's never worth it for me as Virgil. I just always walk forward and block because you're still gonna get the hit, and then you just convert regular combo. Oh, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. See you later. Keep red. Oh, sorry. Keep red.
I can't do that.
Keep red. That's my Asian. And he's telling a story one time. He was like, man, a lot of Japanese guys called him K-Bag. He was like, never again.
K-Bread.
Oh, and I like this. He said, I'm going out with my stuff. Give me the Western. Give me the lab coat. The T-Virus. Oh, cross up. Oh, this guy's gone. Gotta go. Another one?
Oh, man.
He can do this. I see him.
I don't want to run ads.
The cancer. And I would just level 3 him if I got enough.
That's what I respect about Duel Kevin. Like, he will do this until he doesn't have to. Everyone else is scumbags.
Did y'all imagine this in 2011 when the game came out?
Hey, Brad, always the gentleman, though.
And I think he does it for efficiency, too. Virgil is the character I need to kill on here.
He didn't even do it to 5 meters, so.
This combo is nuts! Is this a math problem? 171 problems? That is nuts. Oh, eat this. Round harvest. Mix up time. Your head. Good blocks.
Wow.
He is in that behind right now.
Can't imagine he wanted the. Oh, great scoop.
I'm giving that to a plank. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Your girl there.
No, but see, that's the thing that happens, though, in Marvel.
No. Like, he was ready, though.
Because he would... I don't want him to take this as an ankle, but because he was so bad in that position, it actually worked out for him. K-Brad was calling an assist. You know, he should have won that momentum from him dropping that combo, but it just ended up working out in his favor. But justice is here eventually, right?
Well, I mean, he's about to get... Oh, no. He's trying to send Wesker back to... 2012. Well, good block. Not happening.
That was an excellent block by Giannis. Snap.
Missile?
No. Oh, he got yoked. He got yoked.
Oh, and he's
not dead, though. Not dead, though. And he's got X-Factor to get a little heal time, so he's okay. He's all right. And plus double
good
trigger.
Jump. You really need to respect the
now it's
air
just,
raid a little more.
Now it's just the Menendez brothers. Here they go.
Well, brother.
One. Brother, right?
Ooh, great block on the mix-up.
Oh! I'm over here. Over here. That's nuts. Oh, my God. You remind me of my son. Your appearance reminds me of your son.
Your son's a dick.
Right? Oh, my God. Teleport. Good luck, sir.
Nope.
Very smart of K-Brad to not throw the sword early. Block the high. Go low.
Great.
Oh, snap.
That'll be it.
Excellent sword activation. I would have jumped in super. I would have noobed out. I'm sorry. Take this 50-50.
I know you would have noobed out. It would have worked, too.
And right. Yeah, he would have got tipped out. Giannis kind of held it down, though. He didn't play sloppy. He played a little sloppy, but not horrible.
That was 3-0, right?
Yeah.
That's a pretty rough 3-0.
Yeah. Yeah, but I mean, at least he it wasn't like I got rolled over two perfects. Happy birthday.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah, he was swinging in the match. Yeah, he got some characters. Oh, man. I love watching these two play, as a matter of fact, too.
Oh, this will be fun.
K-Brad came to Yomi one time, and these two had a set for the ages, man. It was ridiculous. That was also the same time Darius really beat Justin Wong, but he really didn't.
No, I mean, all that matters is what happened at the end, and he didn't do the right combo.
Yeah, look, man. That and hopefully it made him a better man, you know? Maybe Darius is ready to commit now to the...
Yeah, I mean, since Justin, like, dipped out of EG, this is the only EG boy to beat anymore.
Look, man, that guy's no longer... He's no longer... He's like NWO now, man. He's on the bad team, right? The Lakers.
Man, did you see that? So everyone had their list of what seven games you think should be at Evo. You know what Justin Wong didn't say?
Marvel. Yeah, but I think that's just. All right. I am a little. All right, I'm salty because his word means a lot. But at the same time, I understand because he's like, whatever. Infinite's about to be there for the next 10 years.
All right. Give us our last year.
Our last year. But you're right. My thing is, I don't understand what you guys are going to watch if you don't watch Marvel. It's the hypest game out there. You guys, look at what the show we're putting on right now, right? I mean, come on.